going on, RTC believes it's gotten through those challenges and things are heading back to normal. Alexandra Ray is live in the studio with an update from RTC officials. Alexandra, what are they saying now?
Michelle, the staffing shortages and strikes were affecting the RTC bus station and its passengers. RTC even had to cut back on bus services throughout the area, while officials say things are starting to look better for everyone. And we also have a perspective of someone who rides the bus. After strikes and staffing shortages, the RTC bus station cut back to Sunday leave services. That is until recently.
We are back to our normal service schedules.
With the exception of three routes that were discontinued for low ridership, one passenger claims he lost his job because of transit issues with RTC a couple of weeks ago.
I was here at 7:30 in the morning. For whatever reason, my bus never showed up.
The boss says RTC does have some missed trips each day, and if you're a passenger, you should always check their website for changes.
We're really working diligently to make sure that we have as few of those missed trips as possible.
The boss mentions they are looking into improvements, and they encourage the community to take their online survey by June 5th.
Really seeking feedback on the future of transit. We have some great improvements that we're proposing, but we really need that community feedback before we would implement any of these changes.
We want it to be more accessible.